Hello everyone, this is Rick from Vancouver Island Bath Crest. I've got another job for you to see here. This particular job was, they used to have an enamel steel tub in here. It was in really rough shape. This is the outside wall. There was no vapor barrier and there was a lot of moisture, mold around the bottom, water that wicked up. Anyway, it was leaking in the crawl space as well. So it was a real big, real bad one, and it was, there's a good reason why sometimes you just have to gut everything and start fresh, and that was definitely a good idea in this case. So we did that, and we put in a beautiful new soaker bathtub, about 20 inch high, 30 inch wide, 5 footer, and with new pop-up drain on the slip bottom, soap dish, 4-tier corner caddy, new pressure balance in the valve, all new drywall behind, and vapor barrier and insulation, including the tub being insulated. And the new floor, the subfloor was all sort of rotted around the tub when we replaced that and put a nice vinyl flooring down, new toilet. One thing I'd like to show you about these beautiful surrounds are they're acrylic and they go right out with a nice full nose edge like that. So it has a nice looking finish. And on a corner, has a really nice trim that you can put on that corner. And it also goes seamlessly to the floor. These are very, very solid surrounds, there's no air pockets or any silliness. You'd even take a hammer to them and you probably wouldn't break through. That's how good they are. Not that I would want you, I was going to try that. Okay, well, that's it. Thanks for watching. This is Rick from Bathcrest.